and welcome inside South Point Arena. South Dakota State Jackrabbit women's basketball is on the air. Matchup zone by Buffalo. In the low post left side, it's Macy Miller. Macy underneath, a wide open tag, and Larson, a great look by South Dakota State's Macy Miller. Dillard to inbound it, averaging 28 on the season. Shoots a three over Madison Giebert and got it to go. Matchup zone here by Buffalo. Irwin in the left corner. Underneath, it's Maya Sellin. Sellin with the kiss off the window over Ayegi. Jack's one and done. Buffalo with three turnovers. South Dakota State yet with a turnover. On the left baseline, going all the way in. Four, the lead is Teresa Onwuka. Miller in the left corner. Picked up on the dribble by Hamilton. Left elbow, pull-up jumper. Wide open is Tylee Irwin. Miller underneath on the bounce pass goes to Larson. Larson shot blocked. Larson gets free and goes in with the spin move to tie things up at 13. Giebert, one of the best on-ball defenders South Dakota State has. Off-ball, different deal. And a long three on Wuka from the left wing. Sellin at the free throw line. Sellin looks to give it off. Now, as she turns around, everybody leaves her defending somebody else. With the basketball's Madison Giebert into the high post, it's Macy Miller. Miller to the diving Tegan Larson. Larson converts. She's got six. Larson posting up left side. Gives it off to Riley Cascio Jensen with 10 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Into Larson. Larson dumps it up onto Sellin, and Sellin gets the lay-in. Jones with the basketball off to Hamilton above the free throw line right side for a three. Won't go. And the big rebound by Morrison keeps the possession alive for the Bulls, and Bulls her way through Tegan Larson. With 12 to shoot, Jack's good patient. Irwin, kick out, Giebert three, straight on. Good. The screen, Dillard, guarded by Madison Giebert, right hand in her face. To the free throw line, bounce pass Morrison, turnaround over Palmer. 38-32, four unanswered. Jones off the dribble, makes the steal, stops at the free throw line. Dillard, open three, left wing, good. Four three-pointers for Dillard. Riley Cascio Jensen with six to shoot. No look to Miller. Miller off the dribble. Miller goes all the way at the left hand and off the window. Snaps a 10-0 run here by Buffalo. South Dakota State with the basketball, trailing Buffalo, the MAC, 44-34. About 6 minutes into the second half. Underneath, it's Sellin. Reverse layup, Palmer. Nice look by Sellin. They've got an 8-point lead. Now Dillard tries to lob it inside. Thunick with the steal. Ahead goes to Palmer. Dillard comes over to try to block the layup. Got a piece of it, but Palmer strong enough to put it in. Max passing around this zone. It's a matchup. Now Sellin inside Palmer. Palmer with the hot hand, the floater. She's got six unanswered. Eight unanswered collectively by the Jacks. Missed shot by Dillard. Rebound, Riley Cascio Jensen. Jackson the break. Sellin bounce pass to Miller. It's 46-42. Return pass left baseline. Now to Giebert. Back to Miller. She's lunged at. Three-pointer from the corner. Jacks within point. A 13-2 run for South Dakota State. Now kicks it off to the right baseline. Now Hall with it. Top of the arc left side for three. They needed her. She averages three. There's her three. Hall with it, guarded by Sellin. 3 seconds in there by Buffalo, no call. Long three good by Onwuka. Matchup zone here by Buffalo. It's given South Dakota State fits all game. Inside, it's Sellin, got it to go, and she's fouled and will go to the line. Buffalo across the chest of their jersey. Hall, scoop shot, won't go. Offensive rebound, put back by Buffalo. Onwuka won't go. Rebound, Sellin. Outlet, Riley Cascio Jensen. No look to Miller for the layup with the left hand. A great look by Riley. Cascio Jensen, Miller with the lay-in. Dillard looking for a screen. Now goes down the right side, spins there. Jacks clog up the middle, but a nice no look pass and the conversion. Hamilton. Buffalo with the basketball. Dillard left wing, man-to-man by the Jacks. Miller on her. Here comes a screen by Morrison. Dillard underneath her spin, drop step to the hole, got it to go. And she's sold, being fouled, and a timeout called by Buffalo. 44 seconds remaining in regulation. Miller with the basketball off the dribble, has the ball batted away, steal. Dillard ahead, and her layup is good. A heartbreaker, Buffalo 61, South Dakota State 55.